Mighty Kefalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
I'm the only one here, but maybe I can help you.
Oh, Cassandra, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the Spear of Kefalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
Kefalus had a spear?
Cassandra, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only if you throw it at someone.
Why do you need a spear? Not thinking of becoming a soldier, are you?
Of course not. But think how many people will come to the shrine if we have the Spear of Kefalus. With their donations, I could do so many things. Repair the sanctuary, feed the hungry families in Sami.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
I'll see what I can find.
Oh, thank you. I'll prepare a spot in the sanctuary.
This area will be well defended.
Cassandra, have you come back to talk about the spear?
I have.
Oh, good. Tell me, did you find it?
You mentioned a reward.
Oh, of course. You've certainly earned it.